Do you know what, though? One of the funniest, like, and I thought it was so interesting. So I think when we talk about kinks and stuff like that, we think it's a bit of a new phenomenon. You know, like, everyone's become more risque more recently. But there was a story about Cleopatra, who used to use a hollowed out wooden phallic shape, and they would put bees inside it. So when the bees were angry, they would all buzz around, and it was basically like an ancient phallic dildo.
A vibrator.
It was the very first vibrator, and Cleopatra had it. So you think, like, if they were getting kinky back in those days, think about how inventive people are these days.
Jesus, wow. Things you learn every day, huh?
This is it.
You get all of this.
This is an educational book.
No, we're the pyramids. What are the pyramids used for?